Charlie. Okay.
We're waiting on just a few more people and then we'll get this going. If we could, Pat, we have so many press from the from around the world here. Yeah, come on in.
AlaturkaOnline.com, the first Turkish newspaper in the U.S.